Today on Live at 4, deep price cuts could make a big difference to your wallet the next time you go grocery shopping. Now, one of the Milwaukee's largest grocers making major moves to stay competitive.
Our Pete Zervakis explains what you'll see the next time you shop at Pick and Save and Metro Market.
Shoppers tell us when they're deciding what store to go to for groceries, price is not surprisingly a major factor.
Some search for savings on specific items.
I eat a lot of organic produce, and that tends to be pretty pricey.
Others enjoy bargain hunting in general.
I'll do like a quick market check to see what they have here versus what they have at another store.
So you really shop around?
Oh, absolutely.
Today, Kroger Foods-owned Roundy's announced lower prices at Pick and Save and Metro Market stores across Wisconsin. The company says charging less is smart business.
Wisconsin's a very competitive market, and you want to invest in your customers. You want to invest in the experience that they have.
He says that experience includes a store's layout, its staff, but also how much groceries cost. These boxes of cereal now 60 cents cheaper. These half gallons of milk down 50 cents.
Everybody has to eat. Everybody has to visit their grocery store, whether it's through a digital offering on their app or in person in store.
As technology evolves and people have more ways to buy groceries, Roundy's hopes the new prices will help the company keep pace. Elizabeth Burgert, who has several shopping options.
I have four grocery stores within walking distance.
Did take notice.
I live alone, and cooking for one can be really expensive just in and of itself.
The new prices do impact staples like eggs and bread. Store officials tell us they set those prices on a market-by-market basis. In downtown Milwaukee, Pete Zervakis, today's TMJ4.